people don't understand why addicts start using in the first place, and it's to not feel. I felt less than, and even at school I felt less than. I was in the popular group of girls, but I always felt like that I wasn't important, that I wasn't good enough, something about me was wrong. I got my first boyfriend, and he introduced me to pot, and I didn't get high the first couple of times I smoked, but the third time I felt it, and I liked it. So I smoked as much as I could, as often as I could, and senior year of high school, I started using cocaine and pills. Throughout my whole addiction, I've never felt such hopelessness and misery than when I started using needles, because I always told myself I would never do that. And towards the end, I was so sick and miserable that I was shooting up water just to shoot up something, and I was just sobbing, and I didn't know what to do. All you can think about is that high to escape from what you're feeling. My family found out that my brother had a brain tumor. He was 10 years old at the time, and I was so sick that I never reached out to him. I visited him once in the hospital. I don't think I even called to see how he was doing. And that's what drugs do to you. They make you so selfish. At the end, I was so hopeless that I ended up telling my mom what was going on and that I needed help. And she contacted her amazing friend, Lisa. I knew I had to go right then, or I was going to die or just be miserable for the rest of my life. And I didn't know what else to do. I had to do whatever she said, so I went. I was meant to do more than just lay in my bed and cry and get high. I'm very proud of myself for the last 10 months because it was not easy. I had to do a lot of emotional work. So yes, I can look at myself today and like what I see.